number one recording studio.
Tell me when we're live. Oh man, that sounds nice. Ooh yeah. Just tell me when we're live. We're live. That's always great to have no introduction. So here's the introduction. The first ever Freestyle Fridays. This is what's happening. I'm going to go over the rules. You guys, the listeners in listener land and viewing land, you guys are going to watch some of the best MCs and talent, rappers, freestyle, battlers, you name it. We're going to get it on right here in the next 2 hours, and you'll never witness anything like this ever again, although it will happen every Friday, 6 to 8, so stay tuned. Listen, this is how the rules are going to go down, okay? Every MC in the first rounds are going to have 1 minute to spit. 1 minute is like 16 bars, okay? 1 minute, the first round is going to be, and the first, second, and third round is a cipher. Okay, so we want to test your spitting ability. The first track will be a famous beat. Okay, I think today we've picked Mobb Deep's, no, M.O.P.'s, Anti Up. Okay, the second round will be, and from that round we will pick 15 MCs to move on. Okay, second round is going to be a beat from the beat bar right here. Listen Vision, DC's largest and oldest recording studio, has a beat bar. Okay, it's like a regular bar, except instead of alcohol, you get beats. The best beats, original, unwatermarked, high quality, all made by the actual producers here at Listen Vision Recording Studios. And then the third round, from there we'll pick 10 MCs, which will go on to the third round. And the third round will be a beat from a producer that has submitted their beat. Okay? Gonna narrow that down to 4 MCs. So this is the cipher portion. We're gonna start. We're going to go in with however many we got. We're going to narrow it down to 15. After that, we're going to narrow it down to 10, then to 4. Once we got those 4, the first 2 of the 4 will battle each other over a medley of mainstream, old school, and classic hits. From there, whoever wins that first round will be the winner right there. And then the second two will battle right here. They will battle over that exact same medley of mainstream, old school, and classic hits. There will be a winner decided by our judges. Our judges are some of the finest A&Rs and account managers here in Washington, D.C. Myself, yours truly, Jeremy Beaver, DJ Boom. I'm the owner, founder of Listen Vision. We also got Sherman Moss, who is not only a talented artist and musician, but he's a top-level executive here at Listen Vision. And we're also got the host, B-Dub, the Boy Wonder, who, as everybody knows, is one of the top radio personalities in the DMV from Mixtape Block Party Radio. From these two winners, we will go on to the final round. Final round between the final two top MCs will battle it out over another medley of mainstream, old school, and classic hits. Okay? And from there, we're going to get that winner. And that winner is going to win 2 hours of studio time in our recording studio. Okay? So stay tuned. We're going to keep the beats pumping. We're going to give ourselves a little more time for everybody to fill in. B-Dub is going to tell you what's going on in Washington, D.C. But I want my man Jacob Moss to turn up the beats, crank it up. Stay tuned. About 10 more minutes. We're going to kick this thing off proper. Freestyle Fridays. Stay tuned.
What's going on, world out there? How y'all feeling, man? Welcome to the first ever edition of Freestyle Fridays right here on WLVS. Oh, man, we got a jam-packed show for you. We got a few artists in the building right now. We're waiting for a few more to trickle in. But if you tuned into the first half of the show, I'm pretty sure you heard Boom explain the rules. If not, I'm going to have to re-go over them for you with that real quick. Like he said, we're going to start off every artist that is actually competing that's here right now. They're going to start off on an Annie Up beat. I'm pretty sure y'all like that joint, the old school M.O.P. joint right there. Then we're going to move on from there. We don't quite got quite 15 MCs in the building right now, but trust me, by the end of the show, we're going to make that happen. But yeah, but first two battle rappers are actually going to square off again, like Boom said. Everybody's going to compete. We're going to pick the hottest four, I guess, out of this group right here. From the hottest four, we're going to actually pick the hottest two out of that hottest four. And then that hottest one right there will actually be the first winner of the first ever Freestyle Friday. So that sound good, everybody? That sound good? Clap it up, everybody. Can we do that real quick? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shout out to all the artists in the building. Shout out to my man Super Cool Cat in the building right now. Shout out to my man Ishmael in the building. Shout out to my man, who else we got in the building? Paper Cut in the building. We got Phantom in the building. Gibson the God in the building. More artists to come as well. So listen here, this is what we're going to get started right here. Let me see what we're going to do. We're just going to pick this at random, Boom. We're going to do random two artists.
Yeah, we're going to pick this at random. So let me see.
Good one there.
This guy has the freshest fucking jacket I've ever seen in my life. This guy right here has to come up and spit. Like turn that beat up way up.
So the guy that Boom is called to the stage right now, if y'all don't know, he goes by the name of Phantom. Phantom, we got to get you some competition in a second. But let's start off with Phantom right here. Then we're going to get him some competition. Freestyle right here. M.O.P. Annie Upbeat. Take it away, WLVS. Let's go.
My name is Phantom. Let me talk my shit. I mean, I walk down the street with the limp. I mean, it's crazy on the beat. I lose my shit. I mean, it's crazy because my nigga got the weed. I mean, it's crazy because the bitches got to please. Anything they drop to they fucking knees. I'm in my brain. I'm going insane. I'm smoking backwards. It's crazy. It's fucking Crane. Let me talk. I'm in my lane. I mean, it's crazy. Gibson, the guy, we're going insane. Back in VA where I'm from. Look. Yeah, I mean, it's crazy. Picked at random. Nigga Phantom, this the anthem. Yeah, come on. Look. I said I'm in my brain, nigga, going insane. I'm in my lane and I'm switching real fast. I mean, it's crazy trying to get the cash. Nigga, let me smash. Let me get it real fast. I'm in the ass. Order, you order. Yo, turn that joint up one time. Yeah, let me lose my shit on the beat, I was sitting right there in my seat now. I'm standing up on my own 2 feet now. I got my team on my back, let me eat now. I mean, it's crazy, I came to compete now. I mean, it's crazy now, let me eat now. I got my plate with my next one. I'm just here and this shit is kind of fun. I'm here trying to beat every fucking one, yeah. I mean, it's crazy because this watch here, it fucking bling now, it fucking bling too. I mean, it's crazy, let me fucking sing to you. I don't sing, I just count my money up. I don't really give a fuck. I'm losing my mind, I'm losing what I said. I came here with shit in my head. Let me count cause my shit being fast. With a competition where this shit lasts. This shit going real fast. Round two where I'm at, let me smash. Yeah, look. Alright. I'm here and I really don't care what you saying. I'm here in my AK, yeah, it's fucking spraying. I'm getting hot, I'm sweating down my forehead. I'm in your shorty stroking fast in your bed. I mean, it's crazy, she's sucking. Give me head, yeah. Bitch, open your legs, that's what I said. Going ahead, getting full, getting some bread. That's what I said, sitting here, holding my head. I got these thoughts and they racing real fast. I mean, it's crazy and I'm just trying to count cash. Phantom with an F, get it right when you say it. If you thought I wasn't the best, then you thought I was basic. But I'm trying to get famous, I'm trying to shooter. I said it's Phantom with an F. Get it right when you say it. If you thought I wasn't the best, then you thought I'm basic, but I fantasize success. So I have to get famous. Y'all just passing all the tests for the time that you wasted. I'm the man, the boss, the head honcho. In fact, if you think you know me well, I got some tricks in my hat. My money moving like a snail. I'm signing deals, make it racks. If I put it all together, then I'll have it right back.
Yes. Man. Clap it up for my man Phantom right there. Woo, getting a little winded right there a little bit, Phantom. It's all right, though, bro. It's all right, though. You still held it down. Oh, man. Round, okay. So here we go right here. We're going to pick some competition for my man Phantom right here. I'm going to throw this off the top of the dome right here. Oh, paper cut. Coming to the stage, my man Paper Cut. He needs no introduction. Y'all seen him on the Eddie Kang Show. Staple right here in the WLVS Studios. Turn the mic over to my man Paper Cut real quick. Let's go.
I'ma get it in for real. Spit on the microphone. Words I kill. Everybody out there don't know what it's like. And I'ma say how I feel. I'ma get it right. What you gonna do? They can't injure me. My girl's a bum B. I'm a Pep C. What you gonna say? How you gonna spit it? Half of these rappers ain't got no lyrics. I'ma tell you how it is. I got it. And I'ma say how I feel. Yeah, I rock it. Do my thing like James, and I'm out there doing my thing. So what you really trying to say? Yeah, I hate the flow. Yeah, I'm doing my thing. Yeah, I'm on the road. What? Talking to mess? I don't care if it's messed up. I'm not impressed. Yeah, the beat messed up. I don't really give a fuck. I can still spit it. Yeah, I get it back. Doing what I gotta do. I don't care if it's a tap. Paper Cut still doing the thing. I don't really give a fuck. I can say that thing. What you really trying to say? I got to understand though how that work. Yeah, you wanna talk about it? I'ma get it in. Get in the position. I can tell it again. Really talk about wanting.
Damn. It's alright, y'all. I don't know. There we go. Let's try that again.
Sorry about that for the technical difficulties. Please stay tuned. Stick around right there. Freestyle Fridays continues while they get that situated there. Paper Cut, we promise we're going to actually run that back and we're going to get you your full. We're going to actually do 5 minutes per artist. That's how we're going to do it right there. Every artist get like 5 minutes to do their thing right there. That should be ample enough time right there.
You talking trash? Younger got synopsis. I can say what I want. I'm saying through my binoculars. And half of these rappers, they talking like they got this. And let me show you how it is. And how I really rock this. You really want to come in through. You talking like you live it. But half of these young boys, they really can't spit it. You talking that messing out. So what you really going through? I'ma spit that real rap. I'ma show you them real moves. How you gonna come in here? You talking about all them drugs. You a small gangster in here. You was a young thug. You really trying to spit, dog. I ain't know this him, dog. You a young cadet, nigga. You a soldier slim. But I'm spitting bars. I'm about to get it. About to show them youngers where I'm at. Youngers ain't get it at. But you trying to get it now. You talking like you know the spit. Dog, my rap's official. Dog, like the New Orleans chick. You really trying to test me. Youngers ain't never rest me. I'm like Lecrae on the mic. Nigga, God gon' bless me. And I'ma do my thing. Youngers ain't stacked the flow. I can go to Detroit and I carry that Cali clothes. But y'all ain't even noticed. So how you gon' spit away? You ain't saying much. Youngers never move away. You talking stupid shit. Youngers never move to Dre. No, I gotta do and say. You wanna do this? And youngers never moved away. Or I need a K-Shine to find some DNA. But youngers wanna rap. Youngers know the artist spit. All I gotta get a calico, fill it with Charlie clips. I'm spitting real bars. Youngers ain't never feel it. Youngers ain't noticed. You talking like you never feel it. You talking like the artist tune. Youngers ain't rocking soon. I know a super cool cap, but I don't mean a cartoon. I'm a real rapper, spitting that real rap. Half of these niggas, y'all, ain't even doing that. How you gon' figure you thinking you the realest? Half of y'all out there, youngers ain't near this. You really try to touch me, them youngers can't bust these. Then they still talking that shit, they don't want me. You trying to figure now, talking about you scared of shit. I know it's shy rapper, but Jeffrey is, and that's the real dude. Talking about DC, half of these young boys, they really don't want me. What? But you talking like you gon' get it. You still thinking you the one that is gon' spit it. And I'ma end the verse. I'm sick and tired as lethal. I know some amigos, and I don't mean Spanish people.
Two. There we go. Woo! Hold on. You just hold on to that one right quick. My man, Paper Cut. Right there. I guess we're going to go to the judges real quick. We're just going to keep this thing moving just so smooth like that. We're going to go to the judges real quick. See who y'all thought about that. Boom, if you could please step up. Who else is judging over there? Sherman, if you could please come out here, step up real quick. Paper Cut, can we see that mic?
First of all, let me just give a little shout out to Paper Cut. I'd like to give a round of applause to my man Paper Cut right now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But also just because he's such a fixture here in the DMV. You know what I'm saying? This guy is constantly motivating other MCs to step their game up. He's constantly coming to the battles and to the ciphers, and he usually takes people out and he makes people look stupid. So that's a nice, you know, that's always nice when you can do that with your words. Sherman, what do you think of everything so far?
First of all, let's come up here, Sherman. Come on up here. They can't. First of all, let's start off with the first artist. We're gonna start off with the first artist, Phantom. So we're gonna give your critique on Phantom there, and also give your critique on Paper Cut, and then ultimately see who wants there.
That's a great idea.
The competition. All right.
I like it. So Phantom was dope. Both artists were dope. I like to say that's why I'm gonna go off and say that off break. Both artists were dope. My man Phantom was tight. You're more of the mainstream type style, so it's kind of close to that vein. So like, but yet at the same time, you still got the flow. My man Paper Cut though, he's like seasoned though. Like my man seasoned, you can tell. Like it kind of impressed me. I was like, damn, Paper Cut, the heck. So honestly, I'm gonna have to go with Paper Cut on this one. Yeah. So yeah.
All right. So who we got next up? We got next judge up real quick. Want to come get their opinion? We wanted the interns. Y'all want to come up, get your opinion real quick? There we go.
Armani.
I mean, yeah, that shit was cool. I really thought that Paper Cut came out and did his thing. You know, the vibe was energy. It was super live. My guy Phantom, you could tell it was right off the cuff. I like it because you could tell he was thinking about his flows. So just for the comfortability and just your freestyle vibe, I'm going to go with my guy Phantom because, you know, that takes a lot just to be really thinking critically, you know what I'm saying, what's going on. So that's, I mean, that's not the number one pick, but you know what I'm saying? I got you, the underdog.
So actually, that's one and one really right there.
Yo, and we're not really even in the really battle part. This is just a cipher. I mean, that's great that you guys think that one guy was better than the other. I thought you guys were both garbage.
Give it to Boom to say that one, right?
Like, real talk. And you guys both know it. And you guys just both stood up here, and you just both had fun. Listen, I shouldn't have even told you guys that the cipher was first, because then that's what happens. You guys stand up here and you give us garbage, you know what I mean? The second we say, oh, this is the battle rounds, then you go to, you know, tear your mother's heart out. So I got it. I see you're reserving. He's even itching his face right now like, yeah, you know, that's right. I got something in store. So I got to be honest. Let's get some more cats up here so we can see what the talent looks
okay.
like.
Okay. Finish up this cipher real
I'm
quick.
I'm excited.
Okay, there we go. So how about finish up the cipher? But I still liked it. I still want to critique after the cipher and everything like that. I still like that, the way they're going, because that's actually good constructive criticism right there. But starting off, yeah, my man Super Cool Cat in the building right now going to come up, continue the cipher right there. Keep it clapping. Keep the claps going right now, WLVS. Yes, yes, Freestyle Fridays.
Yo.
What's poppin', boom? Yeah. Look, I am stating the obvious. My problem is that I'm here up in the district just to prove all my dominance and super friends that be my conglomerate. I'm on the top of this, and the topic is no one stopping. And I feel like I'm Mark, Matthew, Luke, and John. The way that I've been profiting, I've been spitting flows, vomiting up all this nauseous shit. Niggas like, how the fuck I do it? I've been burning up beats like I'm an arsonist. Had a pot to piss. Man, I'm a science geek when I speak. Younger is a botanist. The young boy put no top of this. I'm numero uno with every younger topic. But DJ Boom to the cipher. I said I might show up. Tick, tick, boom, and I might just blow up. Niggas look like they want to be a rapper when they grow up. So every time they see a super friends, the niggas know us. I feel like if you're not first, you're last. So either way, I'm spitting the boy delivering cash. All them dudes talking about how they can rap before the battle. I tell you the shit they spit was trash. Excuse me, and not to be offensive, but here's where it starts, and there's where it's ended. I like spit for 5 minutes, I'm long-winded. I kill a nigga slowly, a long ending. I feel like gentlemen start your engines. Every time I spit, I judge, here's your sentence. Sit down and give them like 35 to life. Now I'm just spitting all the time, but don't believe the hype. I am lyrically what these niggas call nice. Everything that I get up in their life, I did twice. Went to a nigga funeral and threw rice. Catch a nigga by white, dying, throw life like. Nigga, I've been a beast though. You stopping me is like Shaq making free throws. Niggas look at me like, how is you my equal? Chucky, when I spit it, wait for the sequel. This shit is child's play. And I'll say, I'm a three-course meal, he's just an entree. Dick in the game and it ain't my fiance. I'm the best up in this game, so fuck what y'all say. I know a lot of niggas that really don't like me. I'm the greatest, so you ain't had to hype me. More than likely, I ain't gotta be Spike Lee. The best thing spitting in these Nikes. I be sitting in a life that was icy. I told motherfuckers they ain't got like me. I'ma still do this rap shit that I call music. The flow been stupid, the young boy too sick. Too legit, nigga, I might throw two fits. Y'all niggas got me crazy like I give two shits. Huh? How many niggas use it? A flow that is stupid, they really call music. I see straight through it. Rappers translucent. Got up on this beat and show these motherfuckers music. And nigga, I prove it. I don't got the freestyle, cause Boom told me to do it. DJ Boom, I feel like something's really wrong with my mind. Why do this shit for studio time? Just so I can get in here and get up on my grind. Probably drop another dime. Them niggas always snitching, trying to drop another dime. My flow dope, nigga, you can sniff another line. One stop me, nigga, try some other time. Every time I do this shit, it's straight up off the mind. And I ain't gotta take a nigga bars, this was mine. All these things I spit, while all these motherfuckers get excited, they like it. I freestyle, imagine what I do if I could write it. Man, this shit here is not recited. It's all from my brain, I feel just like a psychic. T-Mobile ass niggas don't really got a psychic. There's a party at the top and you are not invited. I told niggas that I heard the flow, I don't like it. That's why I might sit back up on my seat and I might look a little unexcited. That's because I really don't like it. Don't cite it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shout out to my man right there. My man, super cool cat, holding it down. Look, we gonna keep this cipher going, goddammit. Who wanna follow up next to that right there? Shit, I don't even know if I wanna call out a name. Just say whoever got a shit, some shit to let off their chest, come up to the stage and do their thing right there. Okay, shout out to my man, what's your name again? Ishmael, right? Shout out to my man Ishmael about to rock the stage. Y'all keep it clapping up, going for my man Ishmael. Thank you, WLVS.
I'm just about to flow. Yeah, yeah. Check. Woo woo! Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Dollar bill, no chill, I'm coming. Dollar bill, no chill. Hold up. Nigga, money on my mind, you talking dollar bill. Coming back, nigga, freestyle, nigga, off the top. That's for real, never chill, see, I'm coming with it ill. Fuck a bitch, I give a dick. Never mind, I don't need no pill, I'm so real with this shit. Hot fire like Dylon. Hold up, nigga, coming back with a style on. Wildin', nigga say you straight from the islands. Body boy for dead, niggas wanna step to me. I'm cooking up blows, cooking up this recipe. I got a light skinned bitch, give me head, her name is Stephanie. Hold up, I like to drink Hennessy when I'm spitting my rhyme, man. I'm fucking with a diamond, never snorting no lining, doing so fine. And hold up, I relax, nigga, I sit back reclining. Niggas wanna step to me. I disappear like a genie, then I cook up the recipe. You cannot step to me, I got the energy. My flow too real, my flow too real. Hostile, Aeropostale, my shit hostile. I'm coming with the lead, nigga, and that shit pop hostile. Hold up, water when the drain come out. I spit flows, come in, nigga, then my shame come out. I never know what I'm talking about, the shame come out. I'm this freestyling, nigga, then the shame come out. Hold up, yeah, money in my mind now. I drop the flow, see I'm running out of time now. I gotta go, see I'm running for the line now. My mama got the porter sniffing off the line now. Hold up, straight from the islands, and niggas wanna see me. Niggas going blind, shit, niggas just like Stevie. Yeah, I got a bad bitch, yeah, she is my Evie. Yeah, I got the atoms, about to blow like an atom. Can't stop me, nigga, bitches wanna bop me, nigga. Got locked up, I got a duck 12. Niggas wanna pop me, nigga. I'm too real, I wanna chill with this ill shit. Militant coming in, popping off a pill, shit, I'm real shit. Niggas wanna float, when I kill this, disappear, whoop, disappear. Then I still hit, damn, niggas spitting with the fire. Through the wire, I'm a sire, coming back like Kanye. Through the wire, I'ma spit this shit, no facts. Coming on black, got a stack, where you at, nigga? Coming with a Mac, I got a cat, nigga. Put you in your back, now where you at, nigga? Then I come in your house, and put your mama on her lap, nigga. She give me real head in the head, sit back, I'm chilling. Coming back, all black, yeah, nigga, I'm villain. Hard shit, millionaire, come back, a million. Yeah, nigga, I'm just flowing, I'm willing. I got money on my mind now, shit. And I'm about to drop a dime now, shit. I ain't never snorting lines now, yeah. I got the money on my time now, What you really doing, nigga? Pursuing dreams, nigga. I'm just really flowing, nigga. Yeah, speaking for the reason, changing season. Never love a bitch, never wanna please her. What you talk about? Shout out to my man, boom. I'm coming with typhoons. I'm coming, drop my bomb like a new fool, yeah. Niggas say you never get to know me. Back in high school, yeah, the nigga always lonely. But I got a bad bitch, and she always horny. If she wanna flow, yeah, nigga, now you know me, yeah. 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 Check. Money on my mind now. And I'm fucking with a dime now. Yeah. And I'm never snorting lines now. Hold up. You wanna spit? Let me find out. Yeah. Let me find out. Yeah. Let me find out. Gotta bring it back. Alright. Alright. Check. Check. I guess I'm coming back with a shark attack. Niggas wanna blow. Coming back and my shit is strapped. Niggas wanna go. Coming back with a shit attack. Niggas wanna flow, I'm coming back like a shark attack. And niggas wanna blow, I'm going, you know, and I'm always showing, I'm flowing and always blowing. My shit is always going, you know, and I'm going like the Energizer Bunny back in high school. Bitch used to laugh and call me funny. Now I'm not a dummy, now I'm not a bummy. Looking crummy, sitting in my shit. Got your bad bitch on my lap. Yeah, I'm about to hit a lick. Get the shit for the splits. I got my nigga on the side with the shits. You a bitch.
There we go, man. Clap it up, clap it up. Keep the claps going. My man, Ishmael, he had definitely had some shit to get off his chest right there. So how many artists we in? We got a few more artists to go right here. Shout out to my man, C-Boss. Just step through the building right there. We're going to get him blessed the stage real soon. Let's keep this cypher going. Gibson the God, you want to come up here, fam? Gibson the God about to bless the stage to the M.O.P. beat. Let's go. WLVS, turn it up.
Nigga, if you wanna get the space, nigga, I'm trying to get it. My nigga is silent, slick. They said no written shit, so I gotta write it. Nigga, they out here saying this little nigga, he's like, I see you through the vision. These niggas, I gotta get it. Nigga, I'm smoking a high, when you gotta get it. Like, I gotta flow, niggas, they know how I go, nigga. 45, nigga, knocking at your dome, nigga. I'm off the dome, nigga, spitting this dope. And if you wanna get it, my niggas, they line up with coke. I got your girl on knees, that she get in her head. Fuck around, nigga, then I might slide in the bed. Got you mad, nigga, got you upset. And got you in your feelings, if you wanna get it, my niggas, they drug dealing. Get the squillin', nigga, you snitching, nigga, you bitchin'. Trippin', my mama, she tell me that I'm always steady trippin', nigga. I see my visions, I ain't stopping nothing. I put the plan in the position, my nigga. They got it poppin' sound. And if you wanna call my phone, I'm all alone. Nigga, I'm tryna get to these zones, I'm moving zones. Duplicate these chromosomes. I gotta go to these niggas, they nigga, they never home. Like, what's up? Nigga, we got hit going tough. Spittin' off the dome, nigga, yeah, it's up. I gotta write some downs, I gotta get to the line. And bitch, the time. I know these niggas on time, like, what's good with it? What's good with it? Look, it's a warm up, nigga. What's the warm up? Fuck around, kick my best off. That's a warm tuck, nigga. Got you listen, I can tell you tough. My niggas, they gotta get it. And these niggas, they ain't bluff. No bluffing. My nigga, they cuffing. These bitches, they disgusting. Nigga, we get the fight and no end up bluffing. Like, huh? Whoa. Look. It's like, I gotta catch it. Nigga, I gotta catch this beat. These niggas, they wanna shoot, but they not like me. I gotta shoot, nigga, put your body in the street. Lay you down, nigga, 45 in the seat. Like, homicide, nigga, down the ride. The caution tape, niggas, I ain't tell you lies. These wood niggas, I want 45. Like, hold on, look, I said, I catch you, nigga, lurking in the back street. 40 niggas, they ain't talking, they ain't like me. You wanna spit, but these niggas ain't like me. They talking, they screaming in the mic, nigga, they like me. Goddamn, nigga, I just be me. I don't need body to be like me. I'm on my own way. I know just how to get it. And I ain't playing, man. I'ma get my own vision. Stop tripping, listen to my balls that I'm spitting. I never written nothing, so this pit is nigga wicked. These bitches, they wanna get it. Woo!
Yeah, it got you. It worked. Gibson of God, I gotta say, man, you gotta speak into the microphone a little bit. Tap. Yeah. Y'all need to turn up the mic. Turn this microphone up just a little bit more. I mean, even though you can speak into the microphone more, but still, y'all need to turn it up just a little bit more there, all right? But still, clap it up for my man Gibson of God, please. Clap it up for him. This is what we're gonna do. I think we wanna switch the beat up. That sound good? That sound good? I mean, the same beat getting redundant a little bit here, so. This is what we're going to do. We're going to switch over here to the beat bar. Like Boom said earlier, it's the beat bar. It's not the bar you get drinks from. I wish it was because I can use one right now. But, who want to help me out? I need an intern to help me out with this beat bar over here. And actually, if you're listening worldwide right here and you like any beat that we want to play tonight off this beat bar, make sure you contact us right now. Listen, if you get any beat that you want off here for $100, all right? So, this is what I'm gonna do, bring it to coming to the stage next. I'm just gonna keep it flowing with the artists coming to the stage next. I forgot his name. I forgot your name. I'm gonna keep it real. So I'm gonna let you say your name for the people right there.
Yeah, my name's Spell Jordan.
Spell Jordan, there we go.
What's good? What's good?
So Spell, we're gonna give you a beat off this beat bar. We're gonna let you do your thing, all right?
All right,
whole beat,
good.
Rock it out right there. Keep it going, WLBS right. Freestyle Fridays.
Hey.
Listen, vision. DC's number one recording studio.
Hey, I just hopped up on the stage, bruh. Only ever spit in flame, bruh. I just got the sack, I rolled it up and blazed it. I don't know, bitch, I'm getting faded. All my rhymes are jaded. I just spit this off the top, ho. I'm just always steady running from the cops, so trying to get my spot, ho. I don't know what you be talking about. As young SJ, I'm killing it. I run up on your spot like I'm a villain, bitch. Oh, God, shooting at your haters like a militant. Goddamn, I don't give a shit about you. I'ma pull up with a whip, goddamn, ooh. And my ride is always foreign, and my Uber driver foreign too. I don't give a shit about you, ho. I've been coming out this game with these fat rhymes. I don't write it, I just think and then I put it on the beat. I got heat, ho, I'm coming off the top of all this beat. Hey, Danny Dank just made this shit, I got it lit. Hey, oh, what you doing? I just rolled up on a spliff. Hey, put tobacco in the mix. Hey, I just did a fucking mo. Hey, put the backhoe in the hole. Hey, I just rolled a split, fucked a bitch, getting head up in this whip. I just skirt in my fucking Audi, that's my whip. I just spent 300 on it, I got 40 on my wrist. I just bought my bitch dinner, yeah, that's 40 on my bitch. Hey, what you doing, ho? I've been rapping, all my rhymes are fucking fluent, ho. When I'm rolling on the water, it's like fluid, ho. What you doing? I'm just doing, hoes. Hey, 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 hey. And I'm repping Listen Vision cause I work here. I just got up on the cypher cause I work here. I don't know about what I'm rapping, but I work here. And it shouts at DJ Boom, yeah, he works here. Hey, that's all I got. Young Spell Jordan, check me out on SoundCloud, Spotify, that shit.
My bad, Spell. Oh my gosh, you sure you didn't record that before you came in here? Cause that shit went perfect right there. That's true artistry right there. That's what's up. I love right there. I need somebody else. I need some help over here at the beat bar once again. We're gonna pick another beat. I'm gonna let another artist come into the stage. Smell real good in here. Partaking some of that in a second. Smell real, real good in here. Nah, we got you, Cypher. You don't need it. You don't need it. My man David Fresh said he don't need a beat. He want acapella. So this is what I want y'all to do right here. Turn the beat all the way down. My man David Fresh said he gonna go acapella with this one right here.
I just want some bars real quick.
Clap it up. Keep the claps going right now. WLVS for my man David Fresh in the building. Let's go.
And I don't gotta try. Make it look easy so niggas get inspired. Guess I'm in my prime. And I ain't have to sign on the line. Yeah, I rock bait. Even though my girl always take my shit. But nigga, that's cool. Don't you know I know the nigga who make that shit? Look, take your ass to school. Cause you faking, where's your rap money? And I'm saving every check, need that Shaq money. Yo, I'm demanding my respect, these rappers talking funny. Like it's stand up. Get your bands up. And if my record stops selling, get your hands up. These rappers ain't tough. They need to man up. I'm trying to change our future cause our path is looking fucked. And as we proceed to give them what they need, like an addiction to a fiend, this is what the streets need. Peace.
Damn, I told baby, you, that's I'm gonna how give you a bar. Baby, though, just straight, okay.
I thought like rappers from the best was gonna come out this joint. I'm trying to be the best rapper in the world, bro. I ain't
nothing wrong with this, but this is what we need right here. Cause each one, like I said, this ain't nothing but good constructive criticism too, and good not competition, but there is competition at the same time. So everybody keep themselves on their toes, man. That's how I look at it right there. So there you go, there you go. My man Dubs, what's good, Dubs? How you feeling?
I'm glad you here, bro.
Can't keep me away. Can't keep me away. So let's keep the cypher going right here. I got my man C-Balls in the building. That's who we're going to bring up to the stage next. We got any other artists that we didn't talk to just yet? Anybody raise their hand? I got you. So we're going to let my man rock the stage right there. Hey, show some love. Hey, show some love. Hey, love. Yes, yes, hey, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, hey, hey. C-Boss in the building. When I get the flow and give a fuck about how you feeling, huh? Hey, dog, listen, I just got a vision. Is .com on your brain or is it building? I'm trying to tell y'all don't understand who's in the building. A god of genius that's not working with no million minions. But I can try to build that shit so I can get these millions. I'm trying to chase that billion shit, you know, just standing on trillions. Fuck Trump, I want some more, that shit. Do not have enough. I do not care about a skip on beat, I keep on going. And everybody know I'm booming when I get the flowing. That's why my name is Bars, you see it written with the stars. You cannot see me misconstrued with them other dudes. If you think I'm not the one that got the tools that's rapping fool, you was the one that's misused, abused, and I will leave you losing, oozing everything about your soul. Who the fuck are you consuming? Hold up, man, I try to tell them what they are consuming. It's that bullshit, that shit that always been written and spitting, talking about they got to nines. Hold up, man, what's on your mind? I'm just trying to build with mine, trying to start a different kind. You know the ones that build with circles, build communities. That Panthers like them black and shit, but I'm just trying to move this shit. No color, nothing orientated, but they trying to Hey, hey. See, I'ma keep on spitting, but if it skip just one more time, I say drop the beat so I can hear some clearer lines. And I just say smoke the herb to get my mind on time, cause sometimes I know the J just like to ease my mind. But I don't, hey, go ahead and cut it, or go ahead and switch it. I really don't give fucks, but that shit just keep on skipping, fucking up all my bars. I feel like, man, I'm a star just chilling just on the Mars. If you just wanna, yeah. Good looking, Charles. Hey, look, when I rap, I like to tell stories, right? So look, yesterday, I was just cooling, chilling with all my fools when I got a phone ring and say, yo, what the f*** you doing? Tomorrow around 6 and 8, I said, hold up, wait, I know I got a couple of dates, I gotta situate this fate. He said, nah, it's just something easy, something really cheesy, greasy. You can come through, slide it, make it like a sandwich, feel me. I said, cool, I can fill you up, but what you talking about? Let me know some more info, cause he said, it's the real deal, you know it's Neil. I'ma let you know, they really finally found your skills. They said, come down to Listen Vision Studios, you know, over there on Georgia Ave. I said, cool, yeah, I see you, bro. No Ray Charles, but it was Georgia on my mind. And ever since then, I came through with them lines. And they ain't seen me barking like a dog, I'm a lion. So what the fuck I look like growling? They lying. It's yam every time I get up in the sky, no jet fuel needed. Cause every time I do it, y'all just get it. Y'all feed it, y'all eat it, y'all make sure that y'all get it. Demented, it's twisted, I flip it, I make sure that they feel it. Exquisite, it's until they can't take no more. It's like the holes in your mouth and your asshole tape. I keep feeding you and feeding you. It's like it's rape, but it is knowledge, education, so you take it as great. I slide it off like the cheese in a hole. They look like they rats feeding for the cheese in a hole. I feel like I'm sitting here getting old like it's mold. The bread moldy, but I feel like I'm oh so holy. But I ain't religious, I'm just spitting shit just off of the dome. And if you think it's written, come along with me to my home. And you can see the shit, I wake up, go to sleep with this dog. And if you don't believe in shit, I be talking in my sleep. And if you don't believe me, ask my queen, she recorded to me. And said, damn boss, you should be recording in your sleep. I'm like, damn, I ain't even know this shit was that deep. But when they see me, they be like, is that Marley?
Huh. Keep the claps going right there. My man C Bars holding it down. Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn. See, I don't care how y'all feel about it. I like this shit right here. Some good artists in the building right here. That's why I say this. We keep each other on our toes right here through this here. So I'm going to keep the joint going right here. We got one more artist that want to come to the step. Got him. So I guess this is what we're going to do here. Since we got through the cypher. Hey, boom. How you want to do this right here? Do you want to actually go to round two of the cypher, or do you want to actually go ahead to the battle right here? I think that's what we're ready for, the battle. What's good?
All right. Hey, everybody. DJ Boom, Listen Vision Studios. How's it going? Thanks for coming out. Stay tuned for Scrogging with the Scrogger after this in 1 hour.
Yes, sir.
Fantastic show. And the Entourage Hour, followed by Scrogging with the Scrogger. Thank you for coming out. Freestyle Fridays. What we're going to do is we had a whole lot of dope MCs, and that was just like fun. Like everybody just kind of knocked the dust off. You know what I'm saying? They just kind of knocked the cobwebs off right there.
I see my man Paper Cut. He in the cut. He waiting.
He's waiting. So this is what we're going to do. Arsenal. So we're going to pair people up.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to pair people up. So what we're going to do is, my man right there, I think you two should really go, you don't, oh, you can't hang. Okay. What's his name?
C-Bars.
That's appropriate. That's appropriate. Bars and my man.
Phantom.
Phantom versus Bars, we got first. Okay. After Phantom versus Bars, we got Super Cool Cat versus
Ishmael.
Okay. After that, we got Paper Cut versus
Gibson the God.
Gift to the God.
Gibson the God.
Okay. So that's how we're going to do it. Okay. And we're going to be in the back judging. I'm going to take my judges, my staff in the back. We have a TV in the back. We're watching.
Deliberate.
Okay? And then we'll come out and give you the winner from each round. Okay?
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's start it off like that. Let's get that Jacob, get that medley, like 13-minute medley going.
I think we're going to treat this like a football game. We're going to flip a coin and see who go first. Ooh. You like that?
Who got a coin?
I got a coin on him.
You got a coin?
I don't know. Can do a dime, it don't matter. Okay, quarter. That'll work better. All right, here we go. Phantom, I'm gonna let you pick first. Heads or tails? Tails. What's that say right there? Heads. See, Boz, you got it. Let my man get his quarterback too, please. Yeah. Huh? Well, yeah, we can do it like that. Okay, football rules. Football rules. So you gonna let him go first, C-Boss? Okay, there we go. So we're gonna get the battle portion started right here, Freestyle Fridays. We're out on your radio. It's WLVS. Thank y'all for tuning in. Oh man, thank you for all the artists that came through. So I'm gonna turn the stage over to my man Phantom. Start the battle round off first. Let's go. Freestyle Fridays.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, look, my man just passed me the blunt, so now my shit kinda dry, but I'm just sitting here trying to tell y'all that really I'm that guy. I mean, I don't gotta try that shit just coming from the sky, and I just hit the fucking pack. My head is up in the clouds and I just won't come down. My niggas nice like that. I am the boss man of my team and I can't rap. I mean, I get the track and I skip the flow. Bat rattle. Hold on. Look, I said I don't really bat rattle. I just rap and I battle. I mean, it's crazy. I'm moving shit like they move the cattle. I mean, I flew to Seattle and I just picked up a bitch and I just hopped in the Ferrari and I hit the lane switch. I mean, my niggas is tripping, and if you come with pack, I mean, I fucked up the flow, but I'ma get that shit back. No, I can switch up and flow up and get it and go up. I blow up the flow up in my town. Yeah, they know us. It's crazy. They show us. My niggas got no bust. I mean, it's crazy because my niggas, they show us. Is it back and forth? One and two, my niggas got the fucking blues. Cause my mama was crying when she hit me on the celly too. It's celly do, my celly brew. I put books on his celly too. My niggas hit me up and my niggas, they talk that celly through. They push it on through and then they ask for some pack. Cause in that pen, that thing is moving 45 for a rap. I mean, it's crazy, I'll rap. I mean, I don't really battle. My girl with the camera in the back, so I'm just feeling like rattles. I feel all the rattles just going and I'm just gonna pass it.
Yeah, Phantom.
Yeah. Okay, ahead, you got it.
This is what we gonna do for the rules too here real quick. That's what I was just gonna say. See, great minds think alike. 2 minutes is what you got right here, because this is a long ass beat, and unfortunately, since you rapped over this beat, it's only fair that you gotta rap over the same beat, C Balls, and then we'll switch up the beat for somebody else. All right, that's how we gonna do it. Thank y'all. 2 minutes.
Hey, real shit, I ain't no battle rapper, but I'ma go in this way, like the Mad Hatter, you feel me? Like, yeah, I thought it was just freestyle shit, but like real shit though, yeah. But look though, hey look, call me Styles Peace cause I'm a ghost. That means I go Phantom, that means the most. To anybody that ain't got the flow, cause I overdose until you comatose. That means I take all of my time, I jump in and out of the wall till you blind. Twist it like it's Liu Kang when I get the kick and all this flame, you don't even understand it. Hold up, can you even sit and stand it? Hold up, man, I know you cannot manage all the posts that I'm giving you, throwing it in the hole. Hold up, I'm feeding you straight down a fast break, and I broke it down just a long way, but they at
acting like I couldn't get it, man, so I had to show them just a long way. I don't even flow off to these type of beats, but I'ma put in work on top of these beats. Like I hop in any different type of these streets. Like I'm B-more, but I'm out in DC, so you see more when I'm flipping these beats. When I work hard, they be acting like whores, so I flip off and I told them they boys, they bob on them. That means they not no champ, and I told short, better slim with that slime, cause I come through and fuck up your mind. If you thinking I'm not too nice with mine, and I did it every single goddamn time. I even gotta wait on a check, because I get that money coming in straight the neck. If it come in like it's brr, you know it's trip, so you know that it's straight connect. I ain't even gotta walk the talk. If they wanna get it, then they gon' see that I'm like the Rock, because I be walking tall and I run this bitch, man. I ain't fucking with bars, cause I'm a grown ass man. On my own too is where I stand. If you don't get it, then I reprimand and put you on punishment. Boy, do you stand me? No, you can't, cause I'm just over it. If they did not get it, then I'm just over it. Fuck it, man, I just dismantled it, finished it. Go ahead next and I killed this bitch.
Okay, there we go. First round out the way right there. First two out the way right there. Oh boy, it's judging time. I know they say thou should not judge, but goddamn it, we gonna judge here. That's the whole purpose of this competition, all right? So let me get my judges over here. Judges, don't act shy. I need to get y'all over here. Over here, yeah. Don't send a representative over here. Somebody. By unanimous decision, who y'all think? Who did? I know y'all was back there deliberating. So, who y'all think the winner of this one right here?
Okay, hold on. We're waiting to answer. Y'all already know. Let's not play no games. I gotta go to my man right here. You know he killed it. The way he fed him. Y'all see that? Did y'all peek there? It's a battle, but he was building him up. Yo, I'm telling you, my man was cold right here.
All right. So document that one right there. Winner of the first one right there, my man C-Boss. Oh, who do you say we got up next? Ishmael Super Cool Cat. We got to flip this coin right here. Cool Cat, call it. Tails. Heads again. Ishmael, it's on you. What you think? First? You want to go first?
Can I switch the beat up, though?
You going to take it then.
Switch the beat up.
Like yeah, since it's the next one, please switch the beat up.
Is it? Yeah.
Keep going.
Hold up, coming. I said I'm coming, nigga. What? Yeah. Hold up. I said I'm cunning, nigga. Run it. Roll up with the hotline. Nigga coming back, nigga with the stop sign. Whole shit shoot back with the stop sign. Niggas wanna go, nigga, but I'm about mine. Money in my mind, about to drop a line now. Coming back and I'm running through the fine now. Woo woo, duck down, got a shot right there. Coming back and I'm coming with a nine now, nigga. Hold up, wanna shoot up quick. I sit back, nigga, mad when I boot up shit. Hold up, two flows when I hoot up quick. Got a bad bitch on my side, suit up shit. Hold up, if you talk about me now. Niggas wanna go when I pop it now. Niggas wanna go when I stop the shot. Now come back, niggas round wanna rock me now. Hold up, niggas wanna say, I was right there in Detroit. I was right there in LA. I was right there, got a little Spanish mommy. Told her to underlay, I understand. I say, I go, I say, I flow, I say, I know. Say, I blow, say, I go, to come back with the say, I say. Coming back like daylight soul, I drop the beat. The wind, the heat, I can't compete. Niggas wanna go, can't flow with me. Hold up, your niggas say, can't stop the beat. Drop the beat, get your bitch to beat my meat. Hold up, niggas too flow with the quick. Niggas wanna go, but I flow with the shit. Nigga coming back and I flow with the sick. Nigga girl right there, flow looking sick. Hold up, I'm too real, nigga, I'm too chill, nigga. I'm too real, nigga, I'm too ill, nigga. Got a gun right here, yeah, I kill, nigga. Come back, no AirPods still, nigga. Coming back. And I'm going high still, nigga. Coming back with the fucking high still, nigga. Too flow shit. Nigga come back, didn't notice me. Low song, so song like I'm oldest beat. Nigga bitch right there like Jodeci. Whole shit, nigga come back, roll with me. Nah, nigga coming back, don't worry me. Scary B, cannot see me with the flashing lights. I'm in the sight, I'm indecisive. Nigga coming back and you cannot like this. Fire with the blow, yeah, watch me like this. Too real on the beat, too real, nigga. Come back if you wanna go chill, nigga. Come back if you wanna spit real, nigga. Too hot for the still, nigga. Too hot for the real, nigga. Yeah, I only fuck around with the real niggas. And I only fuck around with the real niggas. Got a couple niggas down south, true niggas. Hold up, let me switch up the beat again. Coming back about the feature, eh? Coming back like a preacher, man. Spit flows like a teacher, eh? Got your girl right here below. She about to stop and drop below. She about to stop and drop the flow.
Oh boy.
She about to stop and drop the
flow. Oh boy,
the
Ishmael.
Top, I'm off the dome, I'm off the tone. Coming back with the.
Okay, yeah. He went 2 minutes and 2 seconds. That's all good right there. Keep the shit going right there, Super Cool Cat in the building. I don't need to come on stage. Keep the shit going right there.
Yeah. Look, look. I so happen to be the coldest. They said that this was a battle, so Ishmael happened to be my focus. I'm like, I got a pistol, a new cover, I'ma unload it. And that was magical. When that's been just hocus pocus, the summer that they ain't focused. Young Trinity boy, young city boy, I'm like, really boy, you want issue? Young boy, get up in here. Nigga, this class early dismissal. I'm out here, that's every year. I'm talking about your fiscal. Young boy, you made a pine box, no props, nigga, that's it. Like young nigga, I kill him. Take off his ears, remove his eyes, listen, vision. You understand all this shit that I really kill him. They say, nigga, I'm a bit more off the leash, so I sick him. Goddamn, I'm about to kill Slim. I'm like, ooh, rest in peace in your pieces. I told him that I'm scientific. You can check my thesis. I did it all in person. Hopefully you could believe this. If you are now witnessing a motherfucking genius, super cool cat. I've been telling with them other guys. I got all ears around this bitch like I got other eyes. Niggas said that I am fine. Sorry they told you otherwise. I just told you watch and chain. Get with me some other time. Super cool, that was underlined. Young boy dictionary flow, and I'm undefined. Niggas say they came to get it. Young nigga, I wanted mine. So when it came out here, super cool, let's go get it time. Turn into a monster. Young boy got the flow, chasing all these franks like my last name Sinatra. Sick when I spit, hot chew, I need a doctor. Young boy Jim Carrey with a mask, somebody stop me. I'm like, goddamn, I'm talking all this swagger. What I'ma do? Chill and smoke another J with Adam. I'm out here, young boy spitting with this swagger. I'm Mike Jackson, ain't another nigga better. I'm out here, know that, and me, I'm going ape shit. Nigga, I be out here eating every day I take shits. Ha ha. Boom, I ain't never take shit. Lyrically, I get up on these beats and I rape shit. Earthquake, hurricane, whirlwind shake shit. Everything that tried me, nigga, that boy was basic. Had it just to have it, from the attic to the basement. You're a god? Nah, let's change places.
Okay, okay, let's keep it moving right there, your man Super Cool Cat. Judges, I need my judges. I can't move forward without my judges right here. I don't even think, you know what, judges, I'm about to fire y'all. I don't even need y'all right now. I'm going to let the crowd do the talking right there. Crowd, what y'all think right there? Y'all think my man Ishmael, my man Super Cool Cat right there? Clap it up for Ishmael if y'all think Ishmael got it right there. Clap it up for Ishmael. If y'all think Super Cool Cat got that joint, clap it up for Super Cool Cat. Judges, I love y'all. Y'all just been fired, though. That's how we're going to do that one right there. All right, we're going to keep this shit going right here. Keep it going right here. Who else we said was next in the building? I think we got Paper Cut versus Gibson the God that's coming up next. Right here. We're going to start it off with, let's flip the coin. Do it right. Flip the coin. Hold this for me right here, Dubs, real quick. Let's flip the coin. Do it right. Paper Cut, what you call? Head to tail. Heads. What that's right there, that's tails. You got to give to the God first or last. Which you want to go first or last? You want to get him first? Okay. He going to pass the mic. That's how we go with Paper Cut. Clap it up, my man Paper Cut. Going first right there. Freestyle Fridays battle right here. WLVS Radio.
I'ma get it in and spit it wicked. Oh, what you going to do? Young as I ain't spitting bitches. I'ma tell the truth and I'ma get it all. So what you talking about? Shorty, get it so. Youngin', I'ma step right up in your face. I want you to understand, though, I'm a case. I'ma get it in, though, you ain't saying nothing. Want you to understand, I'm coming in with something. And I'ma do it. And youngin', how I really flow. Cause you ain't nothing to me, though, you can't go. You trying to rhyme with me, you ain't spitting shit. The girl said I got a big dick, yours a fire stick. get the fuck up my face. Dog, you can't blow. Already know about you. Dog, you can't go. You ain't better than me. You ain't dope, man. So why you got the line in your head like some cocaine? And I'ma tell you the truth. Breaking it, and then I'm spitting the flow, and then I get it up. I'ma tell you right now, dog, I hate your rap. You need to fix your shape up and take your head back. Cause I'm spitting that real flow like a rapper do. Cause your rap is trash. You look like ass, fool. Already told you, I don't wanna see you, dude. And why you looking at me strange? What the fuck, fool? Dog, your name is Gift to God. Well, God should have changed your name. Already told you, dog. Dog, you the weakest in here. When you was rapping in the cypher, nobody can hear you in here. Nigga, I got a real better spit. Want you to understand, I'm doing that shit. I'ma tell you right now, nigga, you's a motherfucker. I'm busting loose to your mother like Chuck Brown, sucker. That's how I do it. You talking about you punk hard. That's why I do this rap shit in the junkyard. You think you better than me? You can't rap hard. I bust loose to your mother in the backyard. What you gonna do? Nigga, you ain't really spitting. That's how I really do this. Nigga, you ain't get.
Whoa. Okay, we really battling up here. That's real bad. That's what we talking about, battling. So that's what it's about, the essence right there. So we gonna do the same beat right there for my man Phantom right there? Okay, keep it going. Pump that beat up right there, my man Phantom.
Yo. Look, you talking. Yo.
DC's number one recording studio.
Look, I came off, man. Yeah, it's time to play ball. I played the bench for a while, now I came to score. Jamal Crawford, nigga, just when I get the ball. I heel roll, then I slap, then I fuck your bro. You talking, nigga, you ain't really about that gang shit. Murder, guns play, nigga, I get the games, bitch. I'm off the bench, nigga, I came to claim this. Now I ain't gotta play, nigga, now it's time to bang this. Listen, I got the sauce, nigga, yeah, I got the balls. Nigga, I'm switching these bitches, they get it, yeah, they lost. I know I get it, these bitches, they out here love to talk. You love to talk, nigga, you just a leapfrog. I jump across the board, I move no games. These niggas, I ain't shooting, I blame. My nigga, I aim. I jump off the ship, these niggas, the endless domain. I jump into the skies, that's why my name Gibson the God. Nigga, I switch in the heart, bitches, I'm dropping the calls. You ain't never dropped nothing, nigga, you broken, you lost. Nigga, I find a mission, my nigga, get the pension. Nigga, I see you, I line you, and sign you like my pension. Nigga, I get it, bitch, I'm switching it. Nigga, I lip, nigga, you wanna talk about it, man, I'm sick. I got some balls, yeah, I ain't never rick. Yeah, you rick your shit, but you can't even spit your shit on key. Nigga, you wit. Listen, come on, dawg. You got the glasses and all. Nigga, you got polos, nigga. I had them last year. Fuck around, now I'm out here driving in the fast gear. 12 on my feet, nigga. Fuck around, I pass it. Listen, I don't really fucking battle. Now I'm by here just trying to get it, nigga. Yeah, I'm rattled. Listen, you wanna talk, nigga. You don't want paddles. Fuck around, yeah, this the fucking battle. Yeah, I ended it, nigga, you killing shit. I'm writing shit, nigga, I'm pending it. Nigga, I pin your shit, I pin your bitch. Legs in my whip, I'm flipping shit. Yeah, she love my dick. Yeah, she on the shit, driving the, yeah, stick shit. No brakes, nigga, I'm off. Fuck around, I got your dog. Listen, I don't even fuck around.
That's why I fired him. Exactly why I fired him. Welcome back to WLVS right here. Freestyle Fridays right here. Heart of Listen Vision Studios, man. We having fun. We battling. Y'all having fun out here? Y'all enjoying yourself thus far?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to really, you know, first of all, I want to thank everyone for coming out. You know, the first ever Freestyle Fridays.
First ever.
Yeah, give yourselves a round of
so
applause.
So we testing the waters a lot with this one here, and it's working out.
Incredibly successful, and I just want to thank everybody because, you know, It takes guts to get up here and spit to a worldwide audience. We're in 150 countries, 50 states, and every beat that you're listening to tonight can be purchased right here for $100. They're all original tracks that were actually made by human beings in our studio. Isn't that a crazy concept? Like a human being, not like a free internet beat that's low quality and highly watermarked. You know, we take the watermarks off. They're all waves. And we give you the proper legal paperwork to use them. So that's part of the reason we're doing this, is so we can show you we got great beats and that you don't have to use illegal tracks because it hurts your career. Anyways, what do we think about that last round?
Let's go to the audience for that one. I'm going to call out a name first. I'm going to call out my man Gibson the God first right there. Clap it up, audience, if y'all think for Gibson the God. Okay. I need like some type of noise meter or some shit going back and forth there. Okay. How about my man Papercut? Clap it up for Papercut. That's kind of that's a little even there,
that
but
we're gonna listen.
It's pretty,
pretty
even, pretty even. I need my noise meter. One more time, Gibson the God. One more time, last time, Papercut. Sound like Papercut. I think I hear one more A. I hear one more A in the crowd for Papercut there. All right. So look like Papercut. You took that one right there. Here we go.
So this is what we're gonna do, okay? We got some.
Hold on. I got something real quick. Yeah, we got a little bit of time right here. I got something real quick. You serious? Okay. So we got a wild card round in here. We in the playoffs right here. We got a wild card round that just stepped through here. Come on. Step up to the building. Step up to the stage real quick. Grab the microphone.
Your name.
Yours true. From Southside, D.C., Livingston Road.
Okay. There we go. So. It's been a challenge, really, that's going on right here, too, in a wild card round. We're going to kick since it's been a little uneven, too. We got to keep that real. It's been a little uneven. So it's a good thing that he did step up to the plate here because he's going to go against Papercut. And then also we're going to have We got a coin. We're going to flip the coin on that one. All right, flip the coin on. What you call? Heads or tails? Let's see. Tails. Matter of fact, we just gonna let go ahead, Papercut, fuck that coin. We just gonna let Papercut go first real quick.
Listen vision. DC's number one recording studio.
I understand what it means. You're gonna give me life about the streets, dog, the way you be. You say you down on the street, dog. You're gonna give me the life there, dog, and how it goes. Boy, you're gonna give me something, dog, about this. And then you're gonna tell me how it is and how you do. Well, I'm gonna tell you, dog, it won't work. I want you to understand, dog, it won't hurt. Better. You still trying to get it now. Talk about you really want to stop me. Who you better than me, dog or Biz Markie? You ain't better than him, dog or no other rapper. I want you to understand, dog, you nothing but an actor. Already showed you. You still talking like you stick liar. Nigga, you nothing like Terrence Howell. We nothing but a big lie.
Listen, vision, listen, vision, listen, vision. DC's number one recording studio. Oh. Yeah.
Work. Super cool came to scoop me up. I'm in my work gear. When we walked up, I thought this nigga fucking worked here. Looked like he worked on the technician level. Looked like a toe with glasses. Yo, you need a shovel. You got on polo boots, jeans fucking wrinkled, your sweater fucking beady. Look at your fucking head, I'm fucked up cause high shit. Smoking on the best grass, but let me get you know, I'm first, I'm not last. I don't pass and niggas know I'm not the fucking gangster. Chilling on the block, I'm moving work, and I thank you. Anytime you see the boy, no keys to the city. And you ain't fucking pretty, and your flow is real shitty. I'm really from the city, DC, stand up, Southeast, stand up, and these niggas get you up. Run up in your fucking crib, and they lay you on the ground. And these niggas making sounds, and these niggas lay you down. They keep all trade pounds. I be talking what I know. Anytime you see the boy, I'm on the road. And I go, turn your back, cause you look like a toe with glasses. And I'm fucking laughing, you are fucking laughing. And they fucking brought you up here for what? You got butters on your sweater. I'm way better, and your boots is way leather, and they polo. They polo. Not really, they polo. You got on polo boots. That ain't cute. You thought you killing it. You ain't cute. I'm stoned, man. I just wanted to rap for a second, man.
Okay, okay, okay. We down to the last four right there.
Good work, though, bro.
There you go. See, that's what good sportsmanship, too. That's what I'm talking about, real battling right here. Getting back to the essence of real hip hop. And we're going to be doing this each and every Friday right here, 6 to 8 p.m. right here. Listen, Vision, real battling. So this is what we're going to, you in it now, though. You in it now. You're a part of the last four. So what's your name? One more time. All right, so we're going to clap it up. See if he did. Oh, why you say no? You in it too now. You in it. You the last four. So, clap it up for my man. Yours truly right there. True. Clap it up for Paper Cut right there. That's still a goddamn tie. We can't let both of y'all move on. I might have to go to the judges for this one. I fired y'all ass. Now I gotta rehire y'all asses. One more time. Yours truly right there. Clap it up one more time. Yeah. Paper Cut one more time. All right. My man moving on right there. So we down to like the last two right there after that round. Y'all should know who we got right here. We got my man Super Cool Cat. We got versus my man C Bars right there. So that should be a real interesting round right there. So everybody that's listening to World Ride right there, just sit to the edges of y'all seats. C Bars. Let's get C-Bars up here first. Let's do it like that.
Hey. See, look, I'm going to tell y'all again. I ain't no battle rapper, you feel me? I just spit bars, you feel me? Hey, look. I'm going to do this like the morning. Do this over easy, like them eggs that you scrambling. I see you, don't believe me? I'ma show the truth. Leave you in the booth, nah. I'ma feed you on the stage and see what you was made of. Fireproof flames, that's what I'm about to give ya. And if you didn't get it, I'ma send and go deliver. Any cat that's cool, man, they better be that guy that's fly. If they come in next to me and thinking they gon' snatch my pie, I live their eyes open, so that means everybody else around me eyes wide shut. I don't give no fucks, I sacrifice on my meals. So when I'm out in the society, you know that I'm illin'. So when you come up to spit against me, you best to be killin'. Cause I ain't giving a fuck about your thoughts, told you about feelings. So if you thinking that it's repetition,
Hold up, just listen, I got that vision. I told you with that dot, it's a mission that I'm chasing all them zeros, zeros. Fuck them heroes, I'll leave you next to them old bitches. You know them dead hoes, excuse me. I'll leave you with the heave, give you the old hoe. Throw you over the stage and leave you in the ditch. You ready to snitch and glitch, cause you fucked up off that shit that I just spit. But I'ma give you something else to have you left demented, because I'm so sick and so twisted when I spit it. They try to find a board and start fucking playing Twister, because they think it's a game, because I got inside their brain. I told you I'm like Jaw the Saw, man, it's gone insane. So if you didn't get it, again the hills have seen the eyes before I came up. I told you I'm killing for the enterprise. So when it comes to lyrics and these beats, I'm a lyricist. Please believe I'm easy when I come to do it. Jumping off in my threes, don't give a fuck how busted how they are. I'm like Jordan, I'm a star no matter how far I travel. So when you come to spit them retarded bars, they better be like Chuck E. Childs, play three endless. Cause when I come through, I come to end this. This shit is endless, demented, and yes, I meant it. It's no game, but I'm madden when I get mad at them. Madden and then I shedded them in, because I be closing them. Yes, I'm ready to hose it in. Air it all out like I had air holes for they assholes. And I make sure that they never do this shit with they eyes closed, because they deserve it. So you gon' be eyes wide open. You better be super cool, cat, because I'm coming, deserving it. Ah.
Clap it up right there, C-Bob. Show him some love. All right. We're going to keep it moving, man. We got a little bit of time right here. I'm trying to get to a little cypher, too, at the end of the show. Hopefully, we got enough time there. Because we do got a lot of dope artists, but we do still got a competition going on. We still got to pick our winner. So, one more time, man. Super cool cat about to bless the stage here in our last round. And then, turn the beat up. There we go.
Cuz got bars. Cuz got bars.
Cause super cool bars. Cat. You got it, cuz.
Bars. Look, see bars. I really don't see bars. It's a little different when you vicious. We're rapping with retards. I'm out here telling these niggas that I could depart. It's crazy, I spit death, so every time I dare to depart, it's pornographic spitting how I'm fucking up this life. Every time I spit, it's like I'm slowly fucking up your night. I feel like it's crazy, youngin. I can hook him with the left or gun clutch him with the right. Either way, it's good night. I be in my hood like I could represent in super cooler presence. And all other talks are relevant. You not even a delegate, and honestly you're delicate. I feel like also more protection is something you better get. Me, I'm like the man around my city. You're irrelevant. I'm 20 times better than your favorite artist ever get. I feel like all these odd niggas talking on some other shit. I feel like I'm super Steven G, that be my government. I ain't fly, I hover, bitch. I be on some other shit. Every time I grab a mic, I should grab some other. I feel like them niggas know that I be here spitting off my mental. I be writing with a stencil. Somebody quick get me a pencil. I just purchased everything I got. This is not a rental. I know niggas that be spitting, but I should keep it simple. Either way, I won before it started. This shit was simply retarded. I feel like you are the target. And now that you and I have met, this is like the battle of champions. You up in the camp again, and niggas wonder like how you slanting him. They get your mans in them. They was like how they fancy him. I'm like God damn it. By the time they leave, they probably be fans of him. I am the greatest nigga. Break you down, there is no antonym. For niggas talking about this family, I fucked your antonym. I feel like them niggas be talking about like how you stancing them. I know that niggas don't want war. I tell by how they stancing them. I'm like I'm Instagram and Slim, and now that I am live, I feel like I won again, again, again. Are you surprised? All these niggas say I am that fly. I guess no reply. Say that you don't see the G and I. Sorry, boy, you lie. I can hit you all the time, and you understand. By the time I leave, fuck all these judges. They know I'm the only thing to be on their mind. I'm like I stand tall with the gods. You can see in my spine. I'm like, boy, I ain't no lazy boy, but I can make you recline. I ain't got no change on me at all, but why you dropping dimes? I'm like, goddamn, I'm original. Why you copy lines? I know niggas that was talking properly. I'm proper all the time. If they want to do it for the dough, I'll drop a grand or nine. I'm like, damn, nigga, I was doing this shit hand for mine. niggas that I said I should win. And now I'm here for mine. I feel like Tom Brady, the first to ever do it. The Freestyle Friday champion, man, you better knew it. I was just a young boy, spitting, boy, I'm hella fluid. Niggas talking how you push that water, boy, that's hella fluid. And all I need is some oxygen, a bad bitch and a lot of gin. They like, how is you stopping them? Boy, you don't want these problems.
God damn. I don't need rapping. Y'all got my motherfucking ass tired right here. That's a good ass battle right there, man.
That nigga dope. Fuck that. C-Bars in this bitch. I'm a C-Bars fan. I just want to let everybody know I'm a C-Bars fan. If he's on Spin Real, I'm about to go check it out like right now.
Hey, we about to get y'all niggas on the track, man.
What a graceful champion, right? Isn't that the real type? That's a real champion who goes and immediately hugs up the guy who he just kind of took out. But I got to tell you, real talk, I'm now a C-Bars fan. So this is kind of cool because I never heard of you before. I'm going to be checking for everything you do. And when I saw this guy walk in the room, I knew shit was on. I knew it was on. I know it was on. So I guess we're going to do this real quickly because then we're going to let you do Cypher. We still got some time left. So I want to do this, you know, like a knighting. Like, come up here. Come up here. Come up here. Kneel down like this. Kneel down like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Can I have your microphone for 1 second? Can I have your microphone? You got to kneel down like this. Like this. Like this. Okay. So I would like to knight you, the first honorary champion of Freestyle Fridays. There you go. He's been knighted. Thank you.
Y'all need to get louder than that damn. Clap it up one more time.
Hey!
Man, the first
he got knighted.
Freestyle Friday.
He got knighted.
So he get his two, right? He get his two.
2 hours of recording time and your latest single spun 100 times on WLVS Radio 3 to 5 times a day for the next month. Hello, Davey Fresh. Of course you can.
Yo, dude right here is super dope. Want me to tell you why he won tonight?
What's good?
Like, I study battle rap. This is like my shit. If I didn't want to make music so bad, I would do battle rap. But he got the energy. Like, it's all about, you know what I mean, being able to describe and have the audience engage with you. He got all of that shit unlocked. For real, he should be making a career out of that shit because you're one of the dopest, like, battle rappers I've seen, like, freestyle off the dome, and that's pretty dope. Like, for real, you should make a career out of it. I watch URL. I don't know if people check those out, the smacks, but nah, give it up for him. He's dope.
Champion, a true champion. A true champion is adored by all. Anyways, we're going to open it up to a cypher. So anyone who wants to rap, get on the mic and just kind of spit some bars.
My man Ishmael on the stage. Can we get a dope beat? Can we get like...
Hey, can I get some old school shit?
Okay. I like that right there.
Can I get some hip-hop?
Paper Cut, you like that right there too? Yeah, Paper Cut like the old school shit. Cypher going on right here. WLVS Freestyle Fridays. Then coming up at 8 p.m., we got Entourage Entertainment, so stay tuned. Then after that at 9 p.m., we got Scroggle with the Scroggle, so stay tuned. But right now, we're going to get into this Freestyle Cypher right here, this hot shit. Worldwide, yep. Tune in all these dope artists. Turn the stage over to my man Ishmael. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yo. Yeah. 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 Nah. Check. I'm trying to catch the flow. Niggas wanna stop and go. Coming back when I stop and blow. I stop and flow. Niggas wanna cops, you know. I come back, duck down, watch for cops, you know. I know a light skin, dark skin, they boppers, yo. Hold up. What's your name? See, they stop and go. I stop and flow. Give them head a miracle. They laugh and say you nasty. It's hysterical, right? Happy flowing, coming back. My man just got knighted. Oh shit, I'm about to go ignite it. Coming like a jet plane, I flight it. Oh shit, Dark Knight, Batman wings, ho. I'm coming with the night in. Oh, I think they like me. Now they want to fight me. I don't got Nikes on. I got Vans in my stance. I'm the man. See, I'm coming with the plan C. Everybody want a plan A. I got a plan B. If you don't like me, niggas want to fight me. I got your bad bitch on my dick, she in the night tee. And no, I do not wife she just wanna go in. I'm toting, niggas coming back and I be floating. I goes in, niggas wanna stop and I just blow in. Wait, pass the blunt, oh shit, let me blow in. I stop when I flow and I stop when I go. And I stop when I cops, when the pops. Do you know, hold up, this that old school shit. I lead back, I fall back with the flowing niggas. Now nah, that's all that, that's what it's born, nigga. Check.
We're going to keep the cypher going right there.
Everybody got an eagle like Jay's lady. If it's not true, I must be crazy. For one, you're not better than me because I'm the rapper that you don't want to see. I got bars, cadence, and punchline. I destroy MCs hundreds of times. When I got done, they knew who was the leader. You're not a gangster. It comes from the speakers. Stop saying you got a gun and shoot folks. All that's imagination when you write notes. Or putting bread in the oven is the only time you pop toast. Now get ghosts. I know a guy with a broke down car. He has one headlight that won't help you get far. He uses an iPhone as a radio, but hating on my crazy flow. He was talking about I can't make it. You was talking about yourself and you was saying it. You can't rap, sing, or play an instrument. If this was a concert, I would be killing it. Before you mention my name, check yourself. You need some help. Before you check yourself, you need some help. Check yourself before you need some help. A paper cut still spitting the flow. Killing youngers on the mic, yeah, I did for show. I'ma do what I gotta do, I'm spitting that rap. I'm the on the mic with super cool cat. I'm hanging out with my homeboy Vibes on track. Doing what I gotta do, I bring it back. Everybody out there ain't with it. Let me say how it is, and I do it like this. And I'ma spit that flame. Youngest out there really ain't doing my thing. I'ma get it in how I do my thing. Paper cut, got swag like Gucci Mane. Yeah, and I'ma get it in position. Youngest out there already know I'm hitting. Yeah, you still talk about the room already. I'm the bomb like DJ Boom. How you really gon' figure? Thinking that the artists and the youngest ain't missing. Who next? Who won the rap on the beat? Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. What up, everybody? You know what I'm saying? My name is Rizzo. Uptown DC shit all day. That you already know what it is, nigga. Yeah. Straight like that. Let's rock.
I never wrote a fucking bar, bitch. I keep it all in the artist, a tightrope artist. You need this. Feel like a trap piece artist when I spit this. I'ma get the hot bags, you can get flipped quick. No pancake, but regardless, I get between the girl's leg and scramble eggs regardless. And all in all in this, and all the calling this. I think I feel like I'm autistic, but all for shit. You can never call the shit. I think I'm so fresh, nigga, I accomplish it. Hop to death, wake up out the coffin, bitch. Vampire with some fangs, I might bite the chick. Brooklyn, who damn, what they saying, man? The nades are pan, leaving with the napalm hand. Essa flow, you get the face and go. Me and Supercar, you know we get the go, the dro. Slow, she show, live on the flip. It's the young Riddick kid, about to kick flip shit. I don't rock it, this is different. But Nick Cannon, when the Nickelodeon, then I keep it blimpin' it, whipping it. If they get with it, 10-10 it, it's 2-10 it. When the lift get the spliff with it, it's endo when I'm incredible. That's a no. How'd it go? I can get the knowledge though, and let you know where the sun should glow. If you wanna know how the fucking stars will grow, astrological, you know I'm just a Pisces for show. Yeah, I swim up in the river till she start to quiver. It's the nigga with ridiculous bars that you can never figure, but ever give her. It's just a simple system. You can go against the listen vision if you listen. Here's the listen. This is just arithmetic. A young mathematic kid is stacking on my matic. Then if they wanna whip it up, I whip it like it's matter then. Flapjacking them, that's his straight jacking them. Coming out the capital, this is what the young real kid out the Staples, son. And I'm taller than the mountain, son. Taller than the motherfucking monument. And the one pointing up to the sky, yes, and I never ride. But I cut you in half so you was divide. And if you ever want to fucking try, you can never fuck with the guy. Yeah, I'm really great, man, straight like that. Freestyle shit.
Hey, yours truly, C-Bars unruly. Don't fuck with me or else the Thule come out quickly. Exquisite how I whip it like a fresh dish, man. Davey Fresh shit, you don't get it. I'm from the DMV, that's Maryland, but I was born in DC. That's the old Walter Reed, because my peoples were some soldiers. So don't fuck with me, cause I had to come over from 28th and Alameda with the 9mm, baby. Nah, I just hit you with an ill 16er, and then I come through, make sure that the meaners is different from the rest, cause I came up the cleanest.
meanest, with the smoothest, rudest attitude. But dubs, they don't understand how I do. But B, they don't understand exactly how smooth I be rocking on them. Would have thought it was Rakim. The gods in him, obviously reincarnated Bob Marley. That's why I smoke so damn much. But I fade off like a phantom. They can't take it too much. I'm like God's gift. They ain't really with this shit. That's why I stay remaining. So cool, Cooper guy. Hold up, man. I meant to say I'm a super cool guy. But either way, anyhow, the beat fly. I don't give a fuck. I spit it without none know-how. Cause I beatbox in my head. Yeah, and I still chop it up. Cause I still don't. Hey.
Yo, what's up? Okay, we're gonna rock it real cool. Yo, this is hella live energy tonight. Yo, super crazy engineer, what's going on? Hey, to the money, we popping from the west coast and now my power. Appreciate all the energy and the power. Keep the energy clean, super, you know that we rock it. Got the flow on tight, everybody talking Versace. I'm super cool in the white tee. I ain't even tripping about. I got my honey and me. I said the flow so nice, I gotta hit him twice. Okay, you talking about fucking the hoes, the clothes, you already know where you about to go. Going down, we going up, it's new wave season, what's going on? I'm just trying to tell the people that you need loving on. Loving on, what's going on? We got the power on. Energy so live, you know that we are going on. My man is killing it, I appreciate the energy. A to the money, we out, I thank all the God in me.
We gonna stay there?
I like this energy right now, man.
Like that?
Right here.
Alright, whatever, Mike. Look. They ask who he is, the cool guy, chilling with your bitch, you know, call me the pool guy. I know them simply rude. I might have a couple of bitches, I might include with a little bit of liquor. I'm chilling with all my niggas, I've been sipping all this liquor. They got me young and feeling better. I might just kinda switched up a little bit, but I've been talking bars, this shit is a little red.
Before I never let the mic magnetize me no more. But paper came with the cuts. I'm like, fuck, what else gonna come through super cut? What?
Like all we do cause get bucks. Like to get on mics to the time and switch up. And these niggas, they talk or they live up. All them niggas trying to stop our shine, shit, give up.
We can do it like they didn't ghost and get phantom. They don't wanna see this, but we bout to recap it. If they now ghost, man, I do it like the movies with the toast. And if they didn't get it, man, we like butter with all the jelly.
Like, oh man, just look where we started. Feeling like kid and play a house party. Smoke on others dope and got the house gnarly. I'm feeling like I need a man, somebody stop me.
Hey, boom, I thought he was up in the room. Yeah. But I'm about to weave through and listen soon. Cause they about to assume the position of everybody locked in already, just listen.
Hold up. I feel like it's too much spliffing. All we do is like to smoke J's and get lifted. Tag on the ass, I am talented and gifted. All I do is smoke J's, here's where my gift is.
Call on it with the duty. We aim at it, then we shoot at it, get it in like it was booty. But never loose though, because that's not what the goose do. All we do is, man, get loose like the juice crew. If you didn't get it, the flow is too easy. I see you, that guy like I, so why not come through like iced tea and mix that shit. Put the lemonade in and watch them hate that bitch.
With no telescope, I see Mars. You see potential, my nigga, I see bars. So I'm spitting back and forth with see bars. All I do is see potential flow, speed bars.
All day kinetic like the energy is into me. And I see that it's into you, so we ain't no enemies. But anybody acting like they kidding me is friending me. So you know how I'ma do it, easy man, it's just
free. And super cool, dude, I be getting all of my energy. And even though we spitting, my dude, I act like you kidding me. Then I ain't even gotta play around or pretend to be. Them other dudes fake, I ain't even pretend to be.
Epitome of God's right here. This is hot flow. Y'all don't even got this here. So when you talk about that, man, we drop this clip. And if you thinking that you big like Papa, yeah, right. My first name Chris, so you know I'm about this. Make everybody holler like Wallace, and this is godly. If you wanna post me, you better know how to guard me. Like LeBron in the zone, I go home and I'm here. Ain't nobody posting like me like Malone, and it's clear. And if you want it, it's congratulations this year. I'm like Quavo,
like, you know it's like, and if you Malone, I feel like John Stockton. I don't
ain't find my money, I hit the wrong pocket. Young boy is crazy, I'm in the wrong socket. I called the shot and hit the eight ball in the wrong pocket. The young boy might lose, I'm microscopic. I'm Big Grande, other rappers is microscopic. I feel like them niggas was talking and have an option. I grabbed the mic and tossed it around like a QB option. Everything I spit in my nigga, this shit flawless. Yellow tape around my waist, I stay cautious. Vomit, every time I spit, nigga nauseous. Nigga like Mortal Kombat victories, flawless. I know how it be easy though. Young boy getting money, that be easy though. All I do is put it in the dirt, easy grow. And they hibernate anything that you need to know. I be that young boy super cool cat with a super cool rat. I'm getting hype, bring super cool back. I just switch flows the nigga. Nigga, I was out, hopefully they know the nigga. Nigga got a chain in the whip controller, nigga. All I do is come back, take the soul out of nigga. Like, if you got an issue, stomp a mud hole for any thug that want grow. I throw hands for any man, one stand and one go. All I do is one swing it, nigga, and smoke dro. But them niggas out here say I spit crack, so sniff blow. Like, whoa, whoa, maybe this way too much. I could play and give you my hands and I lose my touch.
Like Stephen Curry, man, I carried it. The Warriors is us, but they ain't ready. It's like Golden State. I know your fate. You paused and I told you wait. They ain't see the quake. All they seen was the caskets for them bastards. Them silly ass rabbits, man, it's tragic. They sit up in the hole. They never see the one that I dropped them in until they rolling over and they sold. And everybody know it's like mop with the glow. I'm cleaning them up, Mr. Clean, but I got dreads. Ain't nobody gonna see this until they dread the blood coming off of their clothes. And
like. Me, I treat a boy with no roster. Young boy got big killers on him roster. All I do is put cheese on my noodle. What that mean, nigga? I am making lasagna. For these niggas say I stand tall, check out my pasta. Sick when I spit in my nigga, I need a doctor. I don't need niggas that want to put all the props up. You not an actor, you the nigga that set the props up.
Yo. Keep that jump going. Yeah. I need a shorty that can shake it like a wet bill. In the minutes where these words be worth 100 mil. And still, and I ain't even got a deal. I signed my homeboys, I hope them niggas make a mil. And yeah, I'm from the highway 41 zone. When my niggas catching bodies, know a couple bitches strung out, popping my lay. Know a couple niggas taking dippers for a high bay. Hey, doing tired show at the show. Niggas getting mad, we don't even know. My mama think it's trap money, tell her rap money, but we been post, so it's funny just to see money. My little sister love to smoke it with her brother, she growing up, so now she can hit the blunt. I'm trying to get with it, niggas on the front, I'm rolling through, nigga. Hold up, can we keep going?
I'ma get it and get it. About to show the world exactly how I hit it. I'm spitting on the mic now. Youngers know the road. Then they talking all the mess. Everybody know the code. How I go. Paper cut, spit the flow all day. Your girl got no bitch in the bed. I ask her why I lay. But that's how I do it. I ask them why I stay. I'ma do what I gotta do and do it all day. I get it. I'm coming with the lyrics. I'm spitting on the mic, but the youngers can't get it. What you gonna do? Youngers over there looking proper. Saying what I gotta say. Youngers ain't dropper. I'm doing what I gotta do. Youngers ain't know the start. I'm a laughter. I'ma take Kevin's heart. And everybody out there know how I rock. I'm doing what I gotta do. Youngers got a heart. Now, you still talking like you intern. Youngers ain't said much. They ain't been learned. What? You still talking about you been alone. The only Mac I ever seen you with your cell phone. Yeah, I'm the one with the real spit. I'm killing youngers on the mic with the real shit. Yeah, you still talking like you see me. My boy got more gas than the BP. What? And I'ma do it like that. Spitting that rap, I'ma do it like that. Yeah, yeah, you still, my boy got the big drums. And we gonna carry your ass out like four yums.
All right.
Damn, let me get mine then, big man. One more. All
right, come on, give us like one good minute, one good two, real quick. Keep it going for one good minute real quick so we can close this out. Get ready for Entourage Entertainment.
I remember when they had all doubted me, hated my topics, and they had all outed me. Don't know my name, but they say that they proud of me. Don't know my number, but say that they count on me. Remember in middle school, man, they was clowning me. High school, the women I wanted was downing me. Kicked out of school, mom was so tired of me. Product of my environment entirely.
Okay, there we go, there we go. One more time, man. Clap it up for everybody that came through, man. The first thing is clap it up for us. Clap it up for us, please, please. We'd like to appreciate everybody that came out, man, to the first ever edition of Freestyle Fridays right here at WLVS. Shout out to the winner right here. Clap it up. Keep the claps going for my man, Super Cool. Can't hold it down. Grand prize winner, free studio time right here worldwide once again. We got to tell y'all this again. If y'all artists out there that watch this on the internet right now, and y'all like any of them beats that play, some of the beats that play earlier, make sure you email the station. You can buy any beat right there on the beat bar for $100. We got to get out of here, man. Check us next week. We're going to do the same damn thing, same damn channel, man. I appreciate y'all. I'm your host, B-Dub. We got to get out of here, man. Turn the show over to Entourage Entertainment. They coming up next. We appreciate y'all. Once again, Freestyle Fridays, we gone.